after you've successfully used the hemocytometer and come up with an accurate cell number, you and your instructor will come up with a calculation to create a stock used for plating a 96 well plate. Once that stock has been created, you will pipette out 100 microliters of that cell DMEM stock into each of your designated wells as seen in the lab handout. So I will show you guys how to properly do that as follows. So make sure you select the right micropipetter and have it set to 100. Use the right filter tips and set this aside. What I always do is I hold my stock in one hand. With that same hand, I tilt it forward so I can see the empty wells. Otherwise, it's very hard to differentiate which wells you have inserted into and which ones you haven't. Make sure to properly pipette up and down your cells and your cell stock to make sure that your cells are properly distributed. When pipetting out, ensure that you look into your tip that you don't have any bubbles noticeable. As you can see, or maybe not see in this camera, I have a tiny bubble, so I will go ahead and expel my contents to try coming up with sample without bubbles in it. And it's still there. Okay, that's better. Okay, and so we'll start here in C3. And you'll want to start from the edge of the well, and you'll just go slowly around the well, expelling into the well. Make sure that you don't suck back up once you've inserted into your well. And because you're using all the same media, you don't have to switch tips in between. You are able to use the same tip for all of them, unless you encounter a problem with that tip. Otherwise, you're ready to just seed all of your wells, and then once you're done with that, you will add 100 microliters of PBS into all of the adjacent wells to avoid evaporation, and then you're able to put it in your incubator for 24 hours to attach in 37 degrees Celsius and 5% CO2. After that, the following day, you will be treating them with your toxins, and then you will run a cell viability assay 24 hours after that. That is everything. I hope you enjoyed this demonstration.